We got to take a trip out to the Well of Souls, which is in the Burren area of the Wild Atlantic Way here in Ireland. It's this opening of a tomb. These tombs are prehistoric. They date back to somewhere around 2900 BC. The landscape is something like I've never seen before. It's all these stones, and they're all seem to be sort of omnidirectional in that they're all pointing in one direction, and there's this flow. It's unlike any scenery or any landscape I've ever seen.